Hey guys, you are watching Upgrading Truths, and today I'm gonna show you how to cut an object or anything in Photoshop so easily. So let's start. We'll select a pick. Let's say this one. I've already selected it and drag it into Photoshop. And here you can adjust it. Don't know what's this. And take it right and enter. So let's crop the page for better view. Go into the crop option and do the cropping this much and this much. So let's do it. First of all, you have to do is, this is a selection tool, quick selection tool. You can select it and you will select the girl image by clicking on it. You can click auto enhance, so it will auto enhancing your selection and it will do it better. So you can do this like this, Ctrl Z. You can see here it's not covering the whole area exactly. So what will we do is, we'll decrease the size of our selection tool and do it properly by zooming it, and this is looking pretty good. And do it properly, and you can see this is much better. This area is remaining, and this side, this you can see the extra part has been come in the selection. So we'll go here, the subtracting the selection, and Control Z, we'll decrease the size of the selection, minus selection, and do it like this. Okay, now we'll again select the plus number tool, second tool, and we'll add the remaining part. You can see the whole area is selected very perfectly. Now what we'll do is, the first step was this only. Now you can do one thing. You can go to the field select tool and you can save the selection for the further use if you don't want it now. You can do another thing also, right click, and here you can see save selection. Now here you can see the name, so we'll name it as a rough selection. So it is gonna be a rough selection. We can do it better. So here's a new channel, we'll press OK. Now we will select Control D, and there's no selection, the selection has gone. So if you want to come back to that selection, we have to go is channel. Here you can see the selection. If you want to select this, so press Control and click on it, and you get the selection again. You get the selection again. Now I will tell you how to cut it. Now you have to do is only one thing. Just go to the layer and select V move tool, and just press Control J tool. What will it do is, it will create a duplicate layer of the selection. You have to just close the eye of your first layer, and you can see it has been converted into a PNG, so you can use it anywhere. You can change the background color. You can see background color and Control R red. You can see it. It has been cut it perfectly. The second thing I have to tell you is the mask tool cutting. So I will do Control Z, and you can see I have already selected it earlier. So what I will do is, just go to the mask tool, add mask. So you will select it, add layer mask, and just click on it. So you can see it all already has gone from the background part, and here's your model, and you can use it anywhere in any background. So if you like this video and this video helped you out, so just subscribe the channel Upgrading Tuts, and please do share the video. Thank you, and stay connected for more videos.